Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Double Jeopardy by paper. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Thanks to playtesting from Bullfrog, a lad who's always rather helpful, I can confidently publish this map properly. Logic puzzle using a reversible funnel and a light bridge featuring laser. And a load of fixes. All right, so without further ado, let's jump into this one. And yeah, the last paper map I played, Cobblestone, I don't think paper was overly happy with the end result. All right, so it was a cube. So hopefully this time around, paper's a little more happy with its end result. Some interesting stuff going on here so far. We can get through to here, but that's death. I don't think it helps us a great deal because of the gap, little two block gap here. Yep, I'm gonna try. Alright, so what we got down here then? It's gonna reverse. Looks like something on like a one-time use there. So maybe we can get through here. So that's where I need my light bridge. That's what that button does that was over there. Gotcha. It's a way back, it seems. Sort of laser there. It's our redirection cube. Ah, there we go. That's what I want. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Hmm. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Is just the abyss. Is that going to help us do anything else? Alright, so struggling to see what I can do from that side. I must be able to get a cube from somewhere. So, I'm going to hedge my bets and say let's do this and get this cube from over here. Alright, we have a cube. Oh. Okay, well, that's not an issue actually, is it? Kind of not. Kind of is. Hmm. interestingly doesn't auto-respawn. Was too early. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, it's not gonna be intended. All right, so let's do it before. Oh, wait a second, hold on. There we go. Okay. It's a bit of progress. Then we're going to do this. So I just need a portal on there, right? So, hold on. Get up there. Get back over here. Through here. There. And there. Okay. That doesn't help them. That doesn't help me at all. Doing the wrong thing though. Maybe I need to go this way first. Maybe. That allows me to get. Our return path, I guess. Hey, Commander Goop. Yep, let's return that. Is that done by that laser node? It is, but I need a redirection cube to turn that off first, so I need to get that first. I just leave that there. Then I do something like this. Oh. Well, would have worked. All right, so let me go back. Do that again. So, down there, portal in there, come across here. Then I want that there. Like that. Shoot blue. There like that. Then I want to do but because the cube doesn't auto respawn, I got no way to get that. What am I missing? Because sure, I can go down here. But the whole point of me doing that a moment ago. I don't see how to do it. I can't turn this off without a laser cube. That doesn't help. At all. There's no way for me to... get rid of that off there. Mr. Confused. I just don't know anymore. I don't know. Oh, you silly sausage. All right, I got this. To here. Oh my goodness, it took me far too long. Cube acquired. My goodness. Alright, so. Now we have the cube. We can do something like this. Goodness, please. Thank you. Okay. So then I'm going to do this. Oh, sneaky. I was just starting to think to myself, what's that other bit for? Okay, so then from here, I need to get back first. So once I have that, I can go back to here. Then to get there, that's it. To do that and do that. Go down here. Now I can pull the cube through to here. Okay, so now right, so now I guess I'm gonna want to do this. And then I wanna do this. Which gives me that funnel. I can use the funnel to get to here. Okay. Then I'm going to want to do this. And then I can do this. Get on the platform, go down to the bottom, hit the laser, and exit the chamber. Cool stuff, paper. That initial move. I feel like I do this like more often than not. I feel like I do this more often than not, where I have a real hard time seeing the opening move, but then once I'm, but the rest of the chamber I've already worked out. But no, that was a good one. I like that one. Blocking the laser, jeez, who'd have thought it? It's clearly not. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you're going to match your lines to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.